Before that, we will introduce ourselves first.
My name is Anissa Tunazila.
My name is Neka Seti Hidaya.
My name is Mamluli Madunisa.
My name is Mika Hendani.
My name is Nurul Aiza.
My name is Siti Indah Hasana.
My name is Zakia Nabila.
Happy watching!
Breast milk is milk produced by humans for baby consumption and is the main source of nutrition for infants who have not been able to digest solid food.
Breast milk is processed to the influence of prolactin hormone and oxytocin after birth. The first breast milk that comes out is called colostrum or cholo, which contains many food.
IgE or aminoglobulins for the body defense against the disease.
Benefits of breast milk. Number one, babies will be more immune to illness.
Number two, reduce the rate of diarrhea.
Number three, decrease the risk of breast cancer, cervical cancer, and other cancer.
Four, reduce the risk of osteoporosis.
There are several terms related to breast milk, including number one, exclusive breastfeeding. Exclusive breastfeeding is breast milk given to infants since to birth 6 months. Without providing complementary food or drink other than breast milk, such as a formula, orange, honey, water, tea water, and without additional solid or raspberry, milk porridge, biscuit, and other.
Number two, breast milk predominant. Breast milk is the predominant breast milk given to infant from the age of 6 until 6 months, added with other beverages such as tea, honey, water tagine, and other beverages.
Prenatal breastfeeding is breast milk given to the child since birth, as well as they given additional solid food such as porridge, fruit, and other than breast milk.
Then release the baby's mouth by using the little finger.
Number